And on the ice right now, the United States national champions, Elizabeth Punsalan and her husband, Jerod Swallow. This is a very, very emotional moment for Liz and Jerod. 2 weeks ago tonight, her father was murdered at their home outside Cleveland. They've elected to come and compete, and her mother is here. Elizabeth Punsalan and her husband Jerod Swallow, U.S. national champions, their first Olympic Games.
Elizabeth and Jerod made one mistake on their dance. It was at the end of the pattern on the cross roll. Elizabeth just got too far in front of Jerod. He couldn't hang on and was pulled off his edge. Now, that mistake is going to cost them dearly.
And the marks.
They came into this competition, Vern, hoping for a top 10 placement. With that mistake and those marks, that's going to be very difficult to accomplish.
The marks, 4-3, 4-5, 4-9, 4-3, 4-2, 4-4, 4-4,
4-3. Usaba and Julin have won the first compulsory dance by a very narrow margin over Grichuk and Platov. The 1984 Olympic gold medalist Torval and Dean finished third. Punsalan and Swallow of the U.S. were 14th.